Let's look at some great types of fruit for zones 3 and 4. In the colder zones, fruit selections can be more challenging, but there's a number of types of fruits that are well suited or well worth a little extra effort. Start with the berry plants. A must in most zone 3 or 4 fruit lovers' yards, the blackberry, the blueberry, currants, honeyberries, and raspberries are great varieties to start with and well adapted to the cold. Varieties like the Chester blackberry or the Fall Gold raspberry are tasty varieties to get your backyard harvest started. Then it's on to the hearty blueberry selections like the large size Patriot or the uniquely flavored and beautifully ornamental pink lemonade. These are real treats if your soil is acidic enough. If pH is too much of a challenge, then why not try the widely adapted honeyberry with its tart blueberry-like fruit? The Tundra and the Berry Blue are both great varieties to start with in cold climates. And don't forget to consider the native selections like the serviceberry, also known as the Saskatoon. These add great ornamental appeal to the landscape, while varieties like Autumn Brilliance and Regents provide ample berries for a variety of different usage that have been enjoyed for decades. And let's not fail to mention the aronia, or black chokeberry. The Viking variety has its wonderful bloom in the spring with an outstanding berry in the fall, great in all sorts of different types of preparations, and a must-have for all cold country climates. There is nothing more traditional than an apple in the landscape. Both ornamental and fruitful, some of the finest varieties are suited to the colder climates. The all-popular heirloom Macintosh apple or the exciting new Honeycrisp apple are both suited for the cold climates and well worth a place in your garden. A bit more challenging, but worth the effort, are the sour cherries and the hybrid American plums. The new high-sugared Romeo and Juliet cherries are certain to be a summer treat. But don't neglect to consider the tried-and-true heirloom Montmorency. It's the standard pie cherry for the upper Midwest. And don't forget to mark a spot for the three spectacular hybrid American plums. The Toca, which is also known as the bubblegum plum, the Burbank, and then the late season Superior. All are hearty and absolutely delicious. In these colder climates, the seasonal challenges to growing just about anything is real. The extreme cold down to minus 40 degrees in zone 3 is enough to kill many fruit varieties. If the tree is not killed, in many cases it will sustain damage to next year's fruiting wood or fruit buds, resulting in less fruit. In zone 4, the possibility increases for fruit success in that the anticipated lows are only minus 25 degrees. But both of these zones are prone to more extreme cold temperatures at any time. That's why selecting the right varieties is a very important thing to do in your preparation for your backyard harvest. For further information on preparation and care of growing fruits in USDA zones 3 and 4, definitely see our blog. This is only but a few ideas for you to get started with your successful, bountiful harvest from your backyard.